All right. Woohoo. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are not playing World of War. This is Black Ops 3, and the map itself looks a bit weird, like the texture and stuff. But yeah, this is on the PC, and we have some custom weapons. There's snow on the outside, which is fucking cool. There are perks. Actually, you know what? So everything looks really good. I fucking like this. We have some Easter eggs and stuff. So I did not play this before. Well, Nocturne Totem, yeah, of course I did, but I mean, not like this mod. I never played this mod, never watched any video of it. It was just on the forums. Not on the forums, sorry. I'm so used to fucking what's it called? The World of War mods. But ooh, okay, that's interesting. I was like, hey, can we open that door? We can. Amazing. All right. But yeah, I did not watch. Oh, the movement system is a bit weird. Okay, that's new. But yeah, so I'm just gonna explain a couple things here before I end the round. Actually, you know what? Fuck this. You can kill them already. Holy shit, that was loud on my end. Music, a bit of that. There we go. Anyway, so I did not watch any video of it. I saw some pictures because it was on the workshop on Steam. I was like, oh, okay, it looks legit, so, you know, let's check it out. So, yeah. I've read the page. It said there's an Easter egg, perks, custom weapons, which is pretty fucking cool, and a new area. Oh, and there's also a audio Easter egg, which is fucking cool as well. So I can't wait to find out. That's why I'm recording this. So let's make some points. And I'm playing this with keyboard and mouse. I can't fucking play with the fucking PS4 control at the moment, because I'm so used to the keyboard and mouse right now. So I'm not gonna even fucking bother. Oh, now I get it. This is from World of War or Black Ops 2. Like, the weapons are the same, but the design of it and the system of it, it looks like Black Ops 2. Oh, look at that metal thing on Takio's hand. You can see it's fucking... Yeah, alright. Yeah, so this is the... Like, it's still in the beta, as well as the mod tools, but it looks fucking cool though. Huh. Oh, and about today's live stream, it got fucked up. Dude, fix your shit over this. Okay, so we cannot purchase that. Fuck. Shifa, are you fucking me? Okay, at least the box is here, which is good. Oh shit, you're fast. Alright. Shotgun this. Oh, nice. Now we can make some more points. And we also have some classic weapons, which is fucking cool. But I was telling something. Oh yeah, about the livestream of today. I am so, like, truly fucking sorry about the livestream. I was updating the fucking graphics card, and I was expecting to delete it should update it, but instead it was I really can't buy this. But yeah, and instead it was instead of upgrading the driver for the graphics card, it was deleting it and then uninstall it and shit. So yeah, stay in fucking ground, bitch. Go back to hell, motherfuckers. So, and then I need to restart. I had the black screen. I was talking for like 10 more minutes until I realized that I was offline. I'm not streaming anymore. So, which fucking sucks, but oh hey. Oh, we cannot get the fucking points. Why? Oh, go back. Now we cannot build this shit. All right. Oh shit! 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 Ooh, you're a fast motherfucker, aren't you? Okay, let me make some points real quick. I'm over here. Holy shit, you're fast. Stay on the fucking ground. All right, let's make some points. Open some new areas, next to fucking explore, bitches. You may be like, oh, explore? What the fuck are you talking about? I've seen this map in World War Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. And now I'm Black Ops 3. Yeah, it's reimagined, bro. It's fucking mod tools. Well, it's recreated, at least. It's not like copying and pasting. Which is fucking amazing. I just fucking love this. I don't know who the mod created or actually the map, but I will do my digging and researching, and I will put it on screen, so yeah, don't worry about that. And if the recording is like an hour or two fucking long, then I will make it part one and part two. Like, I will just upload in parts. Oh, long shot, wow. I really love this fucking shit, bro. Now that I know my laptop way better, I can actually... Oh, but yeah, I was talking. I ended up updating the graphics card, and now I can put more details into my fucking games, which is fucking cool. Like, World of War was on max settings, Black Ops 1 max settings, Black Ops 2 max settings, stuff like that. And on Black Ops 1, I was using like graphics mod for like an hour or two, but then realized it actually sucked. No hard feelings, bro, but yeah, it sucked. And then on Black Ops 3, oh shit, holy fuck. But yeah, on Black, oh shit, they are really creeping my ass, I'm telling you, bro. Okay, I think we should keep these. Actually, there are two over there. But let's see. Alright, let's go. Yeah, so now, before I updated the graphics card, I could play Black Ops 3 on max settings on 100%, on 100% whatever it was. Ooh. But now I can, I've turned up some tweaks, you know. So instead of on playing on like texture, everything is on extra, but oh wow, but there are some things that are on high, instead of being extra. Holy shit. You know what, let's find the power first. Okay, we cannot open that. Oh dude, this is fucking cool. We can go outside actually. Does this? Oh my fucking god. Okay. Okay, I'm fucking exciting. Excited, I meant. Ooh. Oh. Damn. Alright, this is fucking legit, guys. Oh my fucking god. Alright. What do we have here? You know, it's new for me as well, so let me just fucking explore. Give me a break. Okay, we cannot jump over this. Awesome. Dude, the fucking details on this. It's snowing, which makes it feel like it's fucking legit. Oh, there's something up there. Oh. Because, you know, the reimagined or remastered. Must turn on power first. Yeah, you know, that's what I'm trying to... Ah, no. Mod maker, please, please make that like you can buy stuff or need to pay for it and then someone can use it. Wow, that's... I was so excited for that. Oh wow, what? Missing fuse? Oh, interesting. Okay. Let's open this. MX gun! Oh my fucking god, okay. But I don't... I'm excited about the weapon, but, you know, I don't wanna buy it. Is this power? think we really fucking okay. Let's locate the power. So there are some doors we can open. So that's the fucking sniper closet or one. I thought there. Oh hey. Nope. Okay, guys, where should? Oh, can we open this area? Okay. No debris here. Oh wait, there is. Nice. Double tap. 2.0. That's Black Ops. Of course, 2.0. I mean Black Ops 3. So there are a couple of things here. Where is this? Oh, okay. This is just... dude. Still no power. This looks like a power switch, but... no. Ah. Does it follow me? Oh! And the sun is okay. Oh wow, that's cool. Let's fucking end the round then. Because I love some action, you know. Let's hit the box. Okay, good feelings. I really need a, are there custom weapons? Oh yeah, trench gun. I saw the trench gun. Ooh. Ooh. Wow, that's fucking loud. Alright, this should do it. Come on, motherfuckers. Make some points and then try to look around for more. Not for more points, but you know, yeah. You understand. Oh, almost got it. I do not want that. Dude, I fucking love this. Like, I have played the remastered version of Varrocked, but it's like, eh. You know, it's like, eh, the textures could be way better. Okay, nice, you are not the last one. And you are a one motherfucker. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, there's upstairs too? Ooh, ooh, that's... okay, there we go. Oh yeah, and yeah. Fuck, dude. Okay, nice. Please, just be slow. Dude, I don't see... okay, there are two zombie bitches up. Okay. I wonder. So this shit, this door is open somewhere else. So we do need to turn on the power, but I have no clue what the fuck I need to do. That run. Don't run. Good, and I can hear a fucking zombie bitch. Ooh. How the fuck are you so fucking fast? Alright, the music stopped. I don't know where to look. Maybe here. No. Okay, we really should fucking... missing fuse. So there is a part that I need. So let's look for a part then. How about this door? Huh. I'm not sure. Oh! Okay. Oh! Did I really just fucking miss it? Okay, okay, that one speaks for itself. Look, ooh. Look better. Open your fucking eyes and let's get jug. Which means that we do need to survive. Oh, well, okay. Joke is just right fucking there, you know that? Oh! Okay, that's... that's fucking cool. Oh! Epi 40, bro! Yes! Hold F for machine and pistol. Is that Deutsch? Spreche du Deutsch? I can a bit. Oh, hold on a second. Wow, dude, the details on this fucking map, dude. It's like fucking legit. Legitimate sex. Come on. It looks like the Mr. Bugs are right up there. Oh, that's exactly what I need. Thank you all. Okay, that was a bit Japanese accent right there. No racism, bro. Alright, let's see what we can do with the fucking... Oh, it was scary. Boom, on... Still, okay. I'm thinking that each second... There we go. Ah, he was slow. Fuck, we shouldn't really... You're a bit on the fast side. Oh, you're slow, which is good. Huh. Hmm. Okay, that bit's slow. What is this? Looks interactable. You're pretty slow as well, which is a good thing though. Okay. Missing fuse. Are we talking about Shadows of Evil type of fuse or? Hmm. Let's look around for a fuse. Is that a fast son bitch? Did I just kill- Oh my fucking god. Yeah, he's a sprinter. Come on, bitch. Maybe, just maybe we can make a crawler. Come on, it's for Nacht. And don't die, because it's a pretty small map, so that's not interactable. No. Hmm. Oh shit! Wow, you're fucking fast, aren't you? No. Try to find a fuse. I don't see. I see a hand. It's not, oh. No. Oh my fucking god. Hmm. I don't know, guys. Like, that looks like legit. Fucking interactable fucking shit. It just fucking says pick me up. Like it looks like it's saying pick me up. How about this thing? No. Jagger knock. Woohoo. Let us go down the barrier. No fuse whatsoever. Hmm. I don't know, bro. Oh. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Maybe we can actually go here, but... Like, there are something missing... Nah, it's like in open area. Like it's just too big. No. Nah. Maybe we can go here because I do see a ladder over there. But that makes no sense because there's a. Huh. How about this? Link not active. Okay. Okay, Link is not active. Right? Don't fucking Zelda shit me right now. Missing fuse. I need some help, bro. I don't want any hints, though. The jiggle. That's... I don't know, maybe it's a fucking area that we actually can open. Or debris, door, whatever. Are you fucking me? Oh, okay. Alright, let's do that. There we go. It's from Kino, not from Kino, but from Nuketown, there we go. Nuketown from Black Ops 2. Don't believe me? Go ahead and check it out. Cannot open that door. Missing fuse. So one says Link not active. No. Maybe it's like a Call of Death Easter egg, who knows? Nope. Nope. There's nothing that I can pick. Oh. Okay, let's go here to starting area. Let's double check everything. Alright, let's double check every fucking thing. Links open elsewhere. That's not gonna work. No. 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 And we're back here. We can't pick a punch. Which means that we should... Oh yeah, I've read that actually. Just fucking realized. So there are teleporters. Wow, okay, I'm having a difficult time. Maybe it's in here. No, the power's on, okay. Double checking, pressing F. No, there are no codes coming from the door. I'm just checking, maybe there's like a Call of Dead type of Easter egg. No. This is... Oh, hey, hold on. No. Is this a Bible debris? No. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay, let's see if this is a glitch so I can tell the map maker. Yeah, I think it's... Yeah, okay, this is a glitch. This is a glitch, but he will hit me a couple times. This really, really... good job on this though. That is fucking amazing, but... It doesn't tell me what to do. It doesn't fucking... Link not active. Link not active. Where's the mainframe then? Oh, it's this shit, huh? I was like, what the fuck do I hear in the... Okay, yeah, we... Okay. We really, really... Okay, for fuck's sake. Find the fuse, boys. Find the fucking fuse. Not the fuse. Fuse. There we go. No fuse here, bro. Maybe in the box. I don't know. Thompson. Just saw the fucking... That is fucking loud, you know that? No fuse, no views. Here, I don't know. Can we actually do this? That's not gonna work. Okay, you know what? Let's kill the fucking zombie bitch and let's see if we can go. Oh wow, that's a strong zombie bitch. There we go. Because maybe a zombie will drop the fuse. Weird. It doesn't say anything about a fuse. I want a fucking fuse. But I don't see one. I should get the fucking point making. Let's move. Let the zombies spawn in and kill and then kill them. Because I think that they will drop a fuse. Like Zetsubunoshima. That part kind of thing for the weapon. As well as on God Crowvy. It's fucking cool. So I think they really need to drop it. They also move like on God Crowvy. .360, no scope. Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, fuck that. Maybe. No. Oh shit. Is it the box? Or yeah, it's in the box. I don't want World of War weapons because it's wow. Too fucking loud. Ooh! Ho 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 ho! The famous! Now I feel famous. You get it? Alright, so what we're gonna do is really easy. Holy shit. wait for the zombies to go inside the fucking map. Like the playable area. And then kill them. And hopefully it will drop a fuse. Instead of a death machine, but we'll see. No. No fuse. Nope. we still have some zombies. Okay, yeah, these are pretty slow. What should we do? Do we go here? This is such a weird thing, because I don't know, maybe he programmed that the zombies should drop the fucking fuse, but like there are some issues going on with the fucking mod, so I don't know, maybe scripts are missing, maybe it's because it's still in fucking beta, so. Oh wow, the fucking bodies just disappeared. Yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea. That looks legit though. Like, the mod itself is legit, but I don't know. So I'm just gonna try to figure this shit out of. Figure the shit out. And hopefully, wow, double tap is fucking overpowered in this shit. Oh. I was hoping for a fuse. Shit. Okay, we should camp a bit. You guys are too fast. Gonna slow down. Oh well. I don't think there are dogs or boss rounds, so it's pretty cool. Hopefully there's no fucking Guard Crovy boss round. Please don't be that shit. Please. Alright. I still have this shit. Oh, I forgot. Oh! That's fucking loud. Please. Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, there we go. So we can make a crawler, which is pretty cool. Like, and it won't die. That's the cool thing. Cool part. And now we have two crawlers. If one dies, we will have the other one. Oh, no! No! Don't die on me now! No! Woo! That gameplay looked like a fucking trailer for this map. Like Call of Duty style, like Treyarch style. Because it always looks dramatic when they launch something new. Oh, that was fucking cool. Alright. Since death, not death. Alright, so I think that I'm gonna do that I'm gonna go on the forums that I'm gonna go on the fucking workshop page and then look for a clue, because he linked some hold on, for fuck's sake. But let me just hold on, let me try one more thing. Dude, there is no pack-a-punch in there. Ouch. So there's no pick a punch in there. Okay, yeah. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna look for something that's gonna help me out. So okay guys, I'll be right back. Hold on. I'll be right back, alright?